Connect these two cables to car battery. All in support 12 voltage. And this siren is not waterproof. When you install it, make sure this face is face down. And this is the antenna, make this cable face up. And this is adjust the vibration sensitivity from low to high. You can adjust this from low to high. This is the remote control key, lock, on, unlock, disarm, and find the car. Lock. If I move the siren, it will alarm. Then let's put it on the arm again. Press this button to find the car.